Thank you. Thank you. Police would finally uncover her remains during the execution of a search warrant in February 2020. The girl's biological name, Kathy Britannia, has been instrumental in keeping the public attention on her case. On Wednesday, she told Fox and the I'm sad, but believe she finally told the truth. It's been a very long, difficult journey, and I did it all because I love Alexis. Alexis gave me the key to on the first before the year of for adoption.
That is the goal. The adoption is the tremendous amount of damage.